Hi guys, second plate today, and yeah, I go directly for the EBR just to show off and to, yeah, just make some more kills and get more experience points. Stay with me. And trying the sitemap. First, I need some orientation and I can do something, okay. Who's there? Who's Lord? Uh-oh. Head. Ah. Have to go for the head. Have to go for the head. I was behind the wall. Sorry. Oh, reload. Slow. Don't scare me. Why don't I keep cool and just like, I have to do it. No visible icon. No, I no side contact myself. Double. Ooh. 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 Let me see this with the. This with the sniper is kind of impossible. Watch the magazine. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go for it. No, to open. Sometimes it works. Eee! He must be very close. Otherwise, how does it work? No. On the left. Why are you shooting at me? They're coming from there. Opa. Shit. One, two, three. Double fail. That was even, but no sense to scope in this distance. Ah. Yeah, that was cool. Like do a move, but I die anyways, so let's get one guy at least. What? He survived two of my shots. So 17. Ah, still not good anymore. I was better. Ah, VIP. Okay. How is that possible? Not fast enough. Nice position. Shit. But two double heads in one game, that is quite lovely. In my point of view. Oh shit. Oh, what? How can you respawn me at this position where there's only one guy? How is that possible? Uh-oh, we have a problem here. Man, he can make so long shots with that machine gun? Come on, get him down. Already down. Oh, it's always me. If you see a mortar, you can be sure that I'm dying. What? He knew that I'm coming? Shit, how is that possible? That's getting better and better. I don't like it. Let's see if I can get him from far away. Is he using the aimbot? Because that is too precise. Okay, just to remember. That is indeed too precise. So I would simply play again and let's see if this guy comes again. 8400. What is that? How can they have so many points? I'm not good. I thought I'm a 2-something. You see, I thought I'm good, but I wasn't. Let's do it again, and this time smarter. And I'm really curious if this guy is using an aimbot or not. Because a 7-0 on this map, that is quite heavy. So maybe we have the next guy who gets banned. One. Time for reload. Yes. So it's four guys there, and we have four. Here, and the problem is it's not that smart actually. Plus, I'm not in a good position. Oh, bad boy. That was actually quite nice. Why is this guy VIP? And why is he still standing? Not sure if they go through. Grenade. saw one guy, I think. No. Players. What? Still not seeing him. Don't tell me he's alone. Should move my ass, not here. All in one area. Easy to spot, easy to kill. Lovely silent. It's weird, but I get a bit nervous. Well, I'm only on 10 shots, by the way. One. Nice. Oh no. Perfectly aligned from several kills here. Shit. So many players, nobody is approaching. I am. Ah yeah, it doesn't work out. Oh, damn it. Give him some order, like, go. Just wanted to say I have a bad feeling, and it was just proof. There was a reason behind. Yeah, VIP is down, obviously. This side should be clean, should be. Too many, now spreading. Hard to see. I like this position, even though it's sometimes dangerous. But on top, you have just bad overview. Oh shit. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Why are those? That's already done. Why are my shots not hitting? I mean. So I think it's the worst position ever. So I think I change. Oh my goodness, so many. Ah, yeah, storm was okay, but still not lucky. Really, 21-1? Is that reality? I don't know. It looks weird. So now we're much better. Okay, play one more time because it's fun. So stay tuned.